Area secure. No Zeds here. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
This is good, right? I mean, it doesn't suck. This looks like a good spot for an outpost.
Are you sure?
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
So damn tired.
Something up over the radio. There's a broken down RV just outside of town. Looks like somebody just left it there. It's in way better shape than most of the other big vehicles that are lying around. If we can fix it up, it might be our ticket out of here.
I think I'll check this out next.
You've been pushing yourself like crazy. Come home and get some rest.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
Right? I mean, it doesn't suck. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
Uh-huh. Okay, I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
I'm almost there. There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything. I need a breather. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Good, right? I mean, it doesn't suck. Where the hell am I gonna carry this? Where the hell am I gonna carry this? So damn tired. Wouldn't be a bad idea to set up here.
Should I tell everyone to pack up?
Let's make this outpost happen. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon. Those guys are in real trouble. How's it going?
I'm almost there. Found this while I was out.
some trouble we might want to look into.
Area's secure. No Zeds here. I can't believe that noise didn't bring any zombies. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting. How's it going?
Heads up! Coming in hot! There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
Get discouraged by every setback. We're happy to help however we can, of course. But don't think we're asking for it. We're all hard workers here. We'll pitch in with anything you need if you let us move in.
Go.
Thanks. We got it from here.
This is good, right? I mean, it doesn't suck. Anything at home I should be worried about? Hey, Lily. Just wanted an update on stuff at home.
There's an issue with the infirmary. We're trying to get it set up, but we don't have everything we need. We can track it down, or find another way. But it'd be faster if you did a little scavenger hunt.
I could use a pep talk.
Pastor Will always used to say God would provide. No matter how bad things got, he never lost faith. Me? I'm not so sure about God. But I've got faith in us. And in you.
I owe you one, ma'am.
No problem.
That won't work.
I think our defenses are okay, but I'm not sure I want to put them to the test. A few more outposts would give us more of a safety net. Looks like the moment's passed.
All quiet here. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
Okay, I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
Okay, I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
Wouldn't be a bad idea to set up here. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
I'm headed home. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Okay, I'm free and clear. See you soon.
I hope you brought me something pretty.
Show you when I get there. Found this while I was out.